So this is a same slide with some language on it. It says water freezes to ice at the poles and the salt stays behind. Just like we talked about in the last one. When that happens, we have the dense, cold, salty water at the poles that sinks. When it sinks, the fresh water, or not fresh water, but the surface water from the lower latitudes moves in to replace it. Hence the downward welling, the downwelling, and hence the beginning of the thermohaline circulation.